What's up, everyone? So we're out today at Falls Cape State Park, and it's a $5 entry. The REI member receipt won't work here, which is fine. The only thing that might turn some people off from coming out here is there's a no pets rule, not even in your car. What's cool about this, though, is because it's a state park, it's hyper maintained, like really well maintained. They do fishing clinics, hiking clinics. It's a big area in Southeast Virginia. It's in Virginia Beach, down in the Back Bay area. So all the trails are gonna be, well, the ones that are we're going on today are gonna be like a crushed gravel. You could actually ride bikes down here and do some mountain biking, which is cool. So we're gonna take you along for the tour and show you some of the sights.
Dude,
what they put in that nature? It's a wild carrot. Common name: Queen Anne's lace, Bishop's lace, bird's nest, bee's nest.
Yeah, I looked it up. It's called goat's beard.
How cool is that? Goat's beard.